Hey, so today is August 20th, 2024. It's already 10:16 p.m. I just got back to the hostel and I got to say I'm so grateful for this luck because the parking lot is completely full. Like even the curb, cars parking just on the curbs, and which was actually not allowed by the traffic policeman. But I actually found there is a last but the best spot here. Yeah, I just parked here. It's right by the elevator to the hostel. I just feel so lucky. I'm so thankful for this. And besides, I spent another really amazing and fun day with my friends. My friend just came to Changsha and he's going to France tomorrow. We just visited some friends, his friends, new friends, content creators as well. Had so much fun, learned so much, got inspired. Yeah. And yeah, I'm doing my meditation now. It's totally worth it, you know, staying up a little bit late, but I've made new friends, new connections. Yep. I should probably use a timer, or maybe not. Oh yeah, maybe not. I'm not using my timer. Off the light. this is good. You know, during these 15 minutes of meditation, I have observed myself really well. I've felt my energy. I've paid attention to my body, my existence. And finally, I just felt I had this clarity. I wanted to have a peace of mind. I wanted to live life in peace. Yeah, I prioritize my peacefulness over other things, over other emotions. Although I can't change all these emotions, I welcome them and accept them, but I will just, you know, cling towards being peace. Yeah. As long as I have this intention and I can achieve this state, if I truly want it, and I open my heart, and it will happen. Yeah. So I'm going to sleep now. Good night, my friend. 10:33. I wish you a great night and sleep. Talk to you later.